Friday evening, home I'm walking, and she comes smiling with her head held high and free. Pretty Kerry comes walking, as fine as can be. And this she says to me: will you take me? Will you make me? How much will you give me for my Billy? They've taken him away. I lay with her and I paid her. Then she did say, as the chaff to the wind, wait and see. Shrine or temple, silent sanctuary, we could not find for love or money. And she cried, shied softly, and the cry of her small child, so cold and hungry, as I left in the morning quietly. Sometime, be it moontime, be it seedtime or harvest, would that I could forget this travesty. But from somewhere inside me, voice seems to say, peace of mind you will not find, you shall not see. Pretty Kerry, as fine can be.